That we can get at least part of Friday in Saturday morning, though, Saturday afternoon.
And Sunday, though, looks
Sunday
great.
Looks really good, yeah. Though. All right, let's go ahead and show you what's happening right now. Live shot from Lake Guntersville. I saw a boat out here about 10 minutes ago getting an early start. Not bad out here. That camera on top of the Guntersville State Lodge. 53 Huntsville, 51 Decatur, 52 Albertville, Fort Payne, you're at 46 degrees, low and mid 40s from Winchester, Fayetteville, Leoma, 46 and 53 degrees in the Shoals. Temperatures today not nearly as warm. That northerly wind helping us out, again, bringing in those cooler temperatures, mid to upper 60s, that's all today. Maybe an isolated shower, cool again tomorrow morning. And then we'll have to watch tomorrow afternoon. Most of the daylight hours on Friday should be dry. Once the sun goes down, that's when showers and thunderstorms do start to move in from west to east, especially west of I-65. And for the overnight, heavy thunderstorms possible in the Tennessee Valley. Today, most of the heavy weather stays well west of the area. Again, the severe weather outlook, the yellow slight risk for Louisiana back toward Texas. And then that gets expanded further east to include Memphis, places like Little Rock. For us, that severe weather outlook in the slight a category as we head toward Saturday, especially Saturday afternoon, there could be a round of strong to severe thunderstorms as well. Now, as we head toward Friday afternoon, showers and thunderstorms out to the west. Then Friday night and early Saturday, that's when one line of thunderstorms moves on through. And then we'll have to watch Saturday afternoon. If that frontal boundary is still hanging out, if we have any sun at all, we could enhance the instability in the atmosphere late on a Saturday afternoon with a round of strong to severe thunderstorms. It's just something we're going to have to watch with the timeline, especially with all the outdoor activities going on this weekend. You can see over the next 7 days, not only Friday and Saturday, but next week, another round of locally heavy downpours, the potential for 2 to 3, maybe 4 inches of rainfall locally if you get some of those heavy downpours by both systems. Rain chance today, though, only at 20%. It grows a little bit Friday, and then Friday night and Saturday, that's when we have our highest threat, and that's why we've highlighted those strong thunderstorms for that time period. Of course, we'll have updates all the time on our blog, valleywx.com. Also, check back with us for updates on the timing and the severity of some of these storms moving on through. Today, no big problem, 67 isolated showers, down to 46 tonight, and a 70. Clouds building tomorrow, showers very late in the day. There's your 7 day forecast. Sunday, the best day of the weekend, followed by more showers and thunderstorms next week.